fuck.
That's it.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
Then we better put that cut back when we get to it. No way. Is that... Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one.
Thank you. We have to close the door.
I've got it. Moment. We're just going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? Just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
My destiny never do for anybody. Was it your mom's destiny to go so young? Was it your father's destiny to go so young?
I won't give up on you!
Oh! You brought a fray!
Loki!
Loki?
Let him go!
Get out of my house!
Through here, follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Should have stayed hidden with your pain. Here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
Sword King, kill me! You'll do well in Odin's stable, boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pup, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Speed gun, clown boy. Why won't?
Now's your chance. Get to that cauldron.
Why are you even here?
No, get away!
Gotta get off the floor.
The pitiful giants. The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it! Get stunned, Atreus!
spring gun, clown wool. I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Bitch, the fiend! You won't destroy it! You will not touch my cauldron! Why are you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you!
You can't be stealing souls!
They're just animals! This is all I've got! Stay!
Hey, Kubota, watch out!
What
Get
did
off
I
the
ever
counter!
Do to you?
Thunder! Hit the pole!
Yeah! can hear you!
Should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You... are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
Longer than you think.